Isaac McAdams.
Yeah.
Reminder that today's top four finishers in these events move on to next week's regionals.